Welcome one and all, and we're in for a real treat at this classic circuit here today. The crowd are ready to go, the cars are ready to go, and we're just about set for lights out. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest circuit in F1. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some closer action. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Anthony, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Alexander Albon put in a great lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Vettel, Stroll, Ricciardo, Norris and Sergio Perez, Ocon, Sainz, Kevin Magnussen and Grosjean, Latifi, Russell, Daniel Kvyat and Kimi Raikkonen, Giovinazzi and Pierre Gasly picks up the final grid slot today. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
is your final lap of the race.
Made great use of the clear air today then and didn't allow anyone to exploit the slipstream behind them. What a great win here at Monza. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
And look at this, they're coming out now. AlphaTauri have developed something of a reputation for forging exciting new talent, and we can see that here. Incredible victory.